firm dates on.
People that live in northern and western Mississauga are advised to evacuate immediately. Police have reported that there has been a train explosion near Mavis Road and Dundas Road. This train was believed to be carrying toxic chemicals such as chloride, which can be dangerous for humans to inhale. Evacuation plans have been set by the mayor of Mississauga and other authorities. Residents may not be able to come back to their homes after a couple days. Updates will be provided by the mayor of Mississauga and Peel Regional Police when more information becomes available.
COVID-19 now to.
Thank you for watching. Good night.
Update for people in northern and western Mississauga by the Peel Regional Police and the mayor of Mississauga. For people that cannot evacuate the city of Mississauga, follow these instructions. Get inside your homes, close all of your windows and doors, seal cracks on your walls and seal your door frames with tape. Put a cloth over your mouth or wear a mask, and do not go outside.
Has a strong toxic chemical smell, that's reassuring.
It has been confirmed that central Mississauga residents are advised to evacuate immediately. At 11:53 p.m., police reported a train derailment that has caused an explosion near Mavis Road, which has caused toxic chemicals to be released into the air. These chemicals are harmful to humans and could also kill. Residents in central Mississauga are advised to evacuate now.
A gym membership.
Show me a gym membership!
The following is a message from the Canadian National Public Alerting System.
People who have left Mississauga due to the evacuation order are advised to not go to the area for the next 2 days. More information will be provided when it becomes available.
The first kind of major devastating effect of.
Firefighters have been able to get rid of the fire from the train derailment at Mavis Road, but toxic chemicals are still spreading through the air from the explosion that occurred at midnight. Peel Police advise that people who have left Mississauga to not come back to Mississauga for the next 2 days. The mayor of Mississauga is not available at this time. Peel Regional Police will be giving updates when available.
Didn't slow down during the tape.
The evacuation order for people that left Mississauga and shelter-in-place order for people that still remain in Mississauga is no longer in effect. For people that have left Mississauga due to the evacuation order 2 days ago, you are now allowed to come back to Mississauga. For people that still remain in Mississauga, it is now safe to go back outside.